Welcome back to another episode of NDC, where we're talking about news, discussion, countdowns, and much more about the world. Today we're with Explosive Creeper, and we're talking about the newest snapshot, or snapshots. Right now we are in 15W whatever A. Yeah, I never remember the names. But anyway, just to kick start this off real quick.
The recipe for shields have changed.
Yeah, just like sort of a football, you know, like the football thing.
The football goal thing.
Yeah, football goal, you know, where like you kick and stuff.
Well,
a butterfly net.
If you don't live in America, then too bad. Just kidding.
Then it's like a little...
I don't know what they call football or another. I don't think they play it in the UK.
I mean, I don't think like anywhere 22 or yeah. 17, like 30-something, 40-something subscribers like live in the UK. They probably all live in the United States. But we're not going to talk about where you live for a moment, because that's like a little personal weird.
Anyways, yeah, this is the shield recipe, the new one actually, and it makes it a lot easier to craft them. And it kind of makes them similar crafting to swords and other
also,
tools.
Also, you might be thinking in the background that, wait, where are you? Because this is not a normal world. Well, there has been a new biome to Minecraft.
What the void? Why are you not going to the void biome?
Because...
Oh, okay, I was waiting to, like, jump in. I was like, oh, I wonder what's going to happen. But... anyway,
what if that was an alternative portal to the end?
Hopefully we'll get bets.
Also, now, whenever you go on a weapon, you want to see... Oh, yeah. Well, first of all, diamond axes or any other axes are better than swords. Why?
I don't know why. Like, all you need to do is make an axe. And you can chop down any trees you want, and you don't need to craft a diamond sword. So now if you're like a snapshot player and you have a diamond sword and you have like an iron axe or something, that iron axe is probably going
to
be stronger
Let
than that diamond
to
sword.
My hardcore world that I made myself respawn in.
I think this is because the sword doesn't actually do that much damage, maybe? But...
no, it's because like...
with the recharge?
Maybe it's also because... the axes had to give more material than swords. And plus, like, would you rather get stabbed by an axe or a sword?
An axe?
Yeah.
But that doesn't make any sense.
My name is crashing!
It could just give axes, like, maybe... I don't know what else, but just something else. A better use, like maybe picking up saplings or something like that. I don't know. But... not completely taking over the offensive ability. But anyways, continue.
So yeah, also shields have like you can block someone's arrow now and it'll like deflect right back them if you get the right angle. And
yeah, and if skeletons shoot, yeah. You can show it off with Skelly.
Yeah.
Slowly but surely freezes.
Oh yeah, I forgot about the new Skelly thing. It's pretty cool. Hopefully I don't like run straight. Oh yes, I hit him.
You have to be very close to them.
Yeah, you can't be like this. It'll block it off, like, still it's pretty good for, like, blocking stuff off, even though if you're not, like, close to it. You can't be too close, though, or else it'll just, like, bounce off of it. Watch as a skeleton slowly dies. No, I'm just kidding. Ouch! For some reason, the diamond axe is sort of broken. Like, whenever you hit with it, then it, like, goes off the screen completely.
Yeah, because of the new feature, it is
Okay. Which is...
I'm going to my hardcore world.
Alright.
Yeah, I was able to get myself respawned and it was never deleted.
Wow.
Yeah, commands. And instead of hardcore world getting deleted, you go into spectator mode and you can spectate your world of what could have been an awesome world.
Oh, that's cool.
Sorry. Yeah, I currently have 6 diamonds.
Oh, also with the whole diamond thing, as long as we're talking about it, whenever you click on any diamond or any other armor piece, then it'll say when
it'll basically say how much protection it'll give you.
Yeah.
So like chest plate will give you
8. Pants will give you 6.
Plus 8 armor protection.
So right now, it doesn't make sense. Helmet plus boots equals 6. 6 armor parts. And a helmet has to have 5.
Into the lava. I just fell into the lava.
Actually, basically, you always want to choose pants because the helmet and boots equal 10, but pants equals 7. And the diamond helmet and the diamond boots equals the pants. So you're using more iron if you make a diamond helmet and a diamond boot. You still get the same protection, but you're using more iron. Well, I'm falling out of the world. Okay, I had to go to the title screen because I was dying and I was afraid because I accidentally went into the void. But anyway, that's a new snapshot, a really short NDC episode. There's also colored command blocks, but I'll show it probably in the next snapshot because it's so confusing and stuff. So anyway, so this is going to be the end of this episode. Please ignore my dogs. So like, share your appreciation, comment, share your thoughts, and subscribe for some more snapshots on NDC. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Well, sorry guys, I actually pressed the pause button instead of the end button. So bye.